This is details how to collect and upload the Isilon logs. When collecting the log files, you generally use the GUI. You point your web browser at your IP address of your Isilon node and log in as user root with the customer password. Once in there, you can see the dashboard. Under cluster management, you choose the diagnostics option. And under diagnostics, you use the gather tab and start gather to start gathering the logs. You have the option of a full or incremental gather. Incremental gather will gather anything that's changed since the last full, and so is obviously smaller in space. You can choose to automatically upload after gather finishes and start the gather when you're ready to run. You can also manually upload when it's finished. The output files will be placed in the directory highlighted there, /ifs/data/Isilon_support package. If you don't have access to a GUI and you need to run a command line interface, you can run the same command to gather the logs. So using a PuTTY session, you log in to the Isilon node using its IP address and log in with an SSH connection type. Choose the open button and log in as before as user root and the customer default password. The command used to gather the logs is isi_gather_info. You can also see your Isilon 1FS version when you log in here. The argument -h used for the command will show you all the arguments that you can use with the command when you run it. For the case of this example, we're going to use the --esrs. This is assuming that ESRS is set up, enabled, and that after the log, then it will automatically attempt to upload the log file via ESRS. Because we already have it running from the GUI, you're given this error message. If this happens and you don't expect it, you can always force an override as displayed here. Thank you for watching.